River, just above San Antone, lived a man they called Tom Sloan. And in his life he was disowned by his heart. The fire had burned within his soul, and the days they rolled on by. In time he lost his wife, and now he lives his life in anger. I was laying in the back room, making hoolie with Jane, in a house where even the same men would go to stake their claim in against the lonely world. Wide awake at 1 a.m., I could hear the screams cry out. There were two shots in the night, and Danny cried, "Someone shot Julie." I ambled to my feet, I checked the footsteps in the night. I slipped on down the stairs, and Tom slipped out the back door, and did he ride? He rode all the way to Mexico, and he should have kept on riding. He could have kept on riding in the night, in the night. Was himself alone and dying. Four horsemen paid out wages, left the Danville post at dawn to deputies and their sons, and a town that never arrived to bid them on. Just over the ridge from Calico, found the scent of a broken fire, a piece of hide caught in barbed wire, and the broken trail led a blind man to retire. Well, Danny wrote me yesterday, said they found Tom in St. John. He was hanging out on Tilly's farm, and now a jury will decide what should be done. And if on the morrow they don't sentence that man to be hung, this last song will have been sung. I'll be on the first train to St. John with a gun.